This actually puts us in a really interesting situation. We can build a sorting algorithm out of the pieces that we've just created. This is sometimes called heap sort. You give it a list L, and what it does is it builds a heap out of L, and then repeatedly, until there's no more elements left, does remove min. So it gets the smallest, and then the next smallest, and then the next smallest, until the list is exhausted.